May I introduce Prince Henry, Duke of York?
Harry. People call me Harry.
I'm Charlie Brandon. When we were young, we were the ones, the kings and queens,
oh yeah, we ruled the world. Don't tell Charlie.
We smoked cigarettes, man, no regrets, wish I could relive every single word.
We've taken different paths. As you love me, take care of her.
I know we'll always. I want you to receive and entertain on my behalf.
Oh, thank God! He's alive!
Welcome back.
That's why I love you, Duke. Duke of Suffolk! How does that please your grace?
Where is he? Where's Suffolk?
We've known each other a long time. A very long time. You're my general in York and in France because I could trust no one else. As long as Charles Brandon served me, he never betrayed a friend.
I've got you, brother. If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue.
I never thought he would die.
I'm surprised my brother chose a man without noble blood to represent him.
I've got you, brother.